Hello, everybody. My name is American Eagle, and today we're back with more Watch Dogs. Now, the reason why I haven't been able to play in a while is because I've had a lot of stuff going on.
Why you keep calling me, man? You're gonna get me killed.
Tell me how to get close to Iraq.
You ain't getting close to Iraq, man. Forget it. He never comes out.
You want to rethink your answer?
Wait. The auction. He'll be at Quinn's auction.
What kind of auction?
Private. Yeah, like not your normal kind of auction. Invite only.
So get me an invite.
Who do you think I am?
All right. I'll be in touch. Be ready.
Yeah, I've had a lot to do with, like, schoolwork and stuff. It's not been fun. I'd have rather been doing this.
How did it go? Did you find a way into IREC's building?
Yeah, bedbug's on board and waiting for my call. Let's talk about the access card Iraq was wearing. That's our only way into his room.
It's an RFID tag. We can clone it, but you need to get very close.
Bedbug says Iraq's attending an auction. That's my chance.
The auction, yes. Remember that briefcase Iraq had?
Hard to forget. Crushed the guy's skull with it.
Right. He said it had the guest list inside. You can thank me now, because I've been checking that case. Now let me check.
That was quick thinking. If we get that briefcase, can you find me a name on the guest list? A name I can borrow.
Exactly my thoughts. I'm sending the briefcase location now.
That was quick. You're getting you guys some good games. When I get a good game for this weekend, I'm gonna wait till this weekend till I have a while to play it. But I got a good game for this weekend that y'all gonna love. Dylan Yellow Donkey, I know you watch my videos. I know you know what I'm talking about. Good game. I guess it's good. I ain't never played it before. That's why it's gonna be something new for me and you. You've never seen me make a video with a brand new game. I've never made a video with a brand new game. Excuse me. I'm so looking forward to that. Let's see what we got going on here.
Breadcrumbs. I can count on anything, Damien will be working in an angle. He's got another agenda. Okay, right now I need that briefcase.
Okay, we need the briefcase.
The boss wanted me to explain just how important this is. You're not just carrying a case of names and invites. You're carrying the future of our business. Background checks, indiscretions, tendencies, everything Quinn needs to keep his guests loyal. Got it? Now pretend this thing is full of solid fucking gold bricks.
Okay, I'm going this way.
Do you see the case?
I do, it's moving. Wait, I can't believe it.
What?
Quinn's guys are pulling some old school gangster shit. A briefcase swap, really?
Do those actually work?
Never seen one of these. Why are they doing this? Did they fool CTO us?
Anybody watching through a monitor would see every swap.
They're trying to confuse the detection software. Interesting.
My thing is how do they know I'm a bad guy? I look like just anybody else walking down the street. Probably creeping this woman out right here.
Camera, I don't really know what I'm doing with it. Alright, I think
you should have a dog.
Watch it.
May be the right button. Okay. That's it. Alright, come on, guys. flesh. All right, we're gonna do it again. All right, let me just look at this thing. Okay, all right, if you want to do it, you can do it. All right, now turn that. All right, ready? Come on, come on, come on, come on.
He got the case on a boat heading upriver. I got a bike here. I'm gonna follow.
Maybe I can see where they're going. Give me a sec.
What do you have nearby? My guess, this will be a short trip. There's another drop for another pickup.
Okay. Nope. Nope. Wait. There's an old marina bought by Lucky Quinn in 1967.
That's gotta be it.
Says it's been closed to the public since the 80s.
Wait, how is he talking when he... Oh, get on the bike. Get on the bike. But how is he talking like he hit his head on the bridge? That's my question. So he's gonna hit his head on a bridge and then keep talking? I'm pretty sure if I hit my head on a bridge, I wouldn't have kept talking. I'd been like, hold up, gotta go. I need to go to the ER. I can't hide. What gun?
That ain't no fucked up junkie, man. Find him. Eyes open. Find the little shit.
What gun? Up in the water. Probably not the best way to go. What you talking about? Hey. You don't look so good, bro. Don't look so good. Excuse me. I'm over here.
Nothing here. Moving on.
Nothing here. I'm moving on. Don't see anything.
Don't touch Jack. You. Do you walk beside me? I don't know where anybody's at no more.
Pass, it's gone. Let him know.
Nope, he's gone. Okay. See how many people I can take out silently and stealthily.
Keep your eyes
before
peeled.
I'm seen. Nothing there. Where'd he go? They're around here somewhere. I hear him. He's right there.
Keep your head on a swivel.
Gotcha.
I'm gonna check that out.
You might want to. It's always good to be checking things out. Gotcha. Alright. Stealth mode. Stealth mode. Stealthy, stealthy, stealth mode.
Keep your head in the game.
Ooh, that's not a good sound. Stealth mode. Stealth mode. Stealth mode. Never understood that. So you want us to stay cold?
Keep your eyes peeled.
I mean, I could use that, or I could take everybody else out. Ooh, money. That's not money. Flashing like money.
Stay sharp.
Who are you? I don't know who you are, but you're dead. Alright, moving on. Can I get you from here? Gotcha. Doop. 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 Where are you? You're right here, buddy. I see you, buddy, old pal. You can't see me.
Stay sharp.
Come on, moving in. Moving in close. Moving in close. Close, close. Never saw it coming. Okay, I'm good. Just reload and we can put the gun away. Alright. Ain't gonna worry about no bad guys no more. It's just me and this device. Or briefcase.
I'm sending the guest list from the case. Whatever this auction is, club's not taking chances. Security will be tight.
Okay, so we'll find you a suitable identity. Not a regular.
Someone from out of the country. A guy they won't recognize.
Okay. Okay. This one. Can you pull off a Mr. Pang?
I don't think so. Any Europeans?
Nicholas Crispin. 32 years old. Expat American. Hasn't been back in 12 years.
That's the one.
Oh my god. They list his preferences. This man is sick. And filthy rich, too.
Will anyone miss him?
What do you mean, miss him?
Clara, if I'm stealing his identity, I can't have him around blowing my cover. I can't keep him alive.
Oh. No, I guess not.
My sister's missing, Clara. I'm gonna do whatever it takes to get her. Listen, if this is too much for you, you can walk away. I'll understand.
No, I'm fine. Nobody's going to miss this dog. This is a good match. He's supposed to pick up his car at the dealership.
All right. I'll meet him there.
Thank you.
This auto shop's a mad mile. Yeah, I'm gonna need to hack the district control center first.
Dang it. They're always doing the hard stuff. Always the hard stuff.
You're all set. Have fun.
Shall. What up, guys? I'm trying to set me a timer because I don't know how long I've been playing this game. And this only records for about an hour. Then it cuts off parts of the video. So set me a timer for 45 minutes, because I don't know how long I've been recording so far. Move out the way. You know, you have a lot of blood in your head. I don't like having to kill these guys. I had to kill that one dude because he saw me. Not you. Because these aren't bad guys, they're literally just people. They're literally just protectors. Like the army, kind of. But when they get in my way, I can look at the camera on them. Forgot. No, no cameras on. Can't look that far though. And this camera? See, that's not what I'm looking for. Can you turn? No. Any cameras up there? No. So I'm gonna have to do, I'm gonna have to get around him somehow. I'll be on up here. Oh, nope. I don't want to have to kill him. He's just a security guard. A mindless security guard. Security guard.
Your luck is out.
Well, that wasn't good.
You know this is a person, right?
This ain't good. How did he find me? How did he find me? Get to the chopper. Get to the chopper. How'd he find me though? Seriously. And now I got this stuck in my head. Get to the chopper. To the chopper. Get to the chopper. Can I jump up there, please? Don't want to jump down. Down is not the fun. You're not fun. You're no fun. I know where he is, but the thing is, he's getting over there. Can you turn around? We'll go that way, that's good too.
Hold up! He's got no way out! Help! He's hit!
This isn't fun. This isn't fun. Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Okay, so I know who I need to find, but how do I get where I need to get? Cause who I need to find is on the other side of the building. Puff, 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 puff.
What's going on?
I'm angry. You won't like me when I'm angry. Hello. Sneaky, sneaky. Ooh, no, 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 no. Okay, I got any lures? Lures. No. Whoa! No.
Whoa!
Dang it! They found me.
Find some cover. Stand up. Need better cover. Target.
No, I wanna there we go. hit me. How were they hitting me? Oh my gosh. Here we go again. I need to get to the other side. Jump up. This game's ticking me off. Nope, wrong button. Yep. What I was trying to do, I made a bunch of these. And that's how you throw them. That's not the button I'm pressed. Can I cancel this? Thank you. That's the one good thing in the game. Where's that lure? Oh, sorry. Wait. Jam. Got one and five.
I'll cover you.
I don't think I'm close quarter. We should be able to do it.
We can close in. Do it. Cover. Taking hits.
No. Oh, not again. Ah, I couldn't have done that again. Oh my gosh. What do I do? Yeah, and then I'd have it. No, I'm supposed to have it that way. I'm gonna go that way, and that way. Alright, let's move on. Couldn't have done that again. Not again. No. Not again. As many times as I did that was enough for me.
Alright, let's got it. Now Nicholas Crispin.
Nikolai Crispin.
Hi, this is Aiden, Jack's uncle. I want to make sure things are going okay there.
First, I want to know if things are okay with Nikki. We haven't heard from her.
She's still working things out. She just needs a little more time.
Well, Jackson misses her terribly. She should at least give him a call. I can tell he's restless. He's not happy here.
I understand. And I'll let her know. You have any problems with Jax, anything at all, if he wanders off or anything, you call me right away.
I will. You take care of that sister of yours.
Yeah. I am. Shit. Keep forgetting Claire's not used to this. I'm gonna scare her off if I'm not careful. Crispin's my ticket into the auction and my only shot at getting close to Iraq. He needs to disappear.
Why did it do? I keep pushing X. making me mad. Press the button to run on GTA. And I keep pressing it. And he's doing that.
Better go in quietly.
So you need to hack. Oh no. Need to hurry up with this. There we go. Who are you?
Sure does purr, doesn't it? Exotic and fast. Mr. Quinn didn't know which color you'd like, so you can take whichever.
That one, right? Get her ready for when I return.
He must have a schedule or something on his phone. Can't let him get away.
Okay. Where'd he go?
Keep him away from me.
Shit.
Dead gummit. Now he's driving away. That's not what I meant to do.
Can't let him escape.
Turn the heck into another camera. Not blow someone up.
Gonna ruin it.
I think he's dead.
Crispin, I'm not gonna pussyfoot around you like my associates do.
Stay low, you wanna get
I've
shot?
I've been tasked with handling you, so I know
What's
all about
on?
You.
Let's knock him off the road!
You wanna break the girls? That's your business once you're out of the country, but you will not put Mr. Quinn at risk while you're in Chicago. We've lined up a gift for you at the Infinite 92. Ask for the Poppy Special. That's where you'll find your invite to the auction.
Go, I'll waste it, let's go, come on.
Going in, keep looking. Anybody see him?
I'm just a parked car. What are you talking about? I'm just here parked, taking a nap in my car.
Clear out.
It looks like Crispin was on his way to pick up something called the Poppy Special. It's at a club called Infinite 92.
Infinite 92. No official listings. I see mention of it in some thread here. Oh, looks like it's a gentleman's fetish club. Underground, of course.
So the Poppy Special is a woman.
That fits the profile Quinn had on Crispin. I doubt Poppy would have survived the meeting. What kind of auction is this?
I think we both know the answer to that. I'm going to the club now. Crispin's invite is there. All right. Here I am, all monstered up for the monster ball. Okay, just keep your hands, stay as little as possible. Crispin's as fucked up as they say, I'm gonna draw attention. Just find the auction invite and get out.
This is gonna be tough.
The Poppy Special.
Very good, Mr. Crispin. A signature dish prepared especially for you. We'll hang on to any weapons. Mr. Crispin, right this way, please. What happened to the guards assigned to you, sir?
They couldn't keep up.
Cannibalism?
Mr. Quinn wanted to ensure you're comfortable. On his behalf, we offer you a special gift. Please, enjoy as much as you like.
You're my special gift, eh? What's your name? Poppy?
I know about you. What you do to girls.
No, it's not. It's okay. I'm done.
Mr. Crispin, is everything to your liking?
You interrupt me again and you're next.
I'm not gonna hurt you. Just come with me. I can help you.
No. They'll find me. They said you were a monster. You're not Crispin, are you?
My name is Pierce.
Well, she better be glad I was there and not Crispin. Do you know that wouldn't have been fun?
My gun.
We hope you'll come back again.
Say, he did his part well.
I need a favor. I gotta get Poppy out of this place. Call Infinite 92, pretend you're Crispin's assistant. Tell them I insist that Poppy be delivered to me at the auction.
Yes, okay. She'll be there. I'll make sure of it. Maybe Crispin had to die, but at least we can save this girl. That's something, right?
I'm not sure we can add things up so cleanly, but we're gonna get her out.
This car is nice. This car is very nice. I don't think I got time for another mission.
Security's gonna be tight and it won't be long before someone reports my mess at the car dealers. Just find a rack, scan his dog tags, make a clean getaway. Sounds easy enough. Something tells me it's not gonna go down that way.
Well, let's go ahead and start mission. Trying to get all the editing out in one video.
Sorry, Mr. Crispin. We need your weapon.
Wouldn't want to be rude. Not a scratch.
Mr. Quinn said you like to see the raw merchandise.
I'd like to know what I'm paying for.
Nice yacht.
I asked for my merchandise to be delivered here. Where can I find Poppy?
Mr. Quinn got your request. Don't worry. She's here. I have to tell you,
hey,
Mr. Quinn's rules, though. All payments must be made in cash or through a secured account. If you want to sample any of the girls before they're open to bidding, you got to pay a small fee. Premium girls are off limits. Don't want to lower the value, if you get me.
Yeah, I get you.
Make sure it's a quiet night, or we aren't going to be able to keep the other boys from shutting you down.
Our clients are low-key.
Yeah, yeah. Why are the payment already? Being this close to gangbangers gives me a rash.
Never mind. Boss will be done with them soon enough.
Hey, I'll tell you something. No fucking way I'm going down for any of this shit if it ever gets leaked. So there better not be any fuck-ups tonight.
This is not good. Not good at all.
This is Mr. Crispin. I'm taking him to meet Mr. Quinn.
They won't bring all the merchandise on stage at once. It's on my schedule for private show.
Each one of them. I'm trying my best to keep it out of sight. Keeps things efficient. So I'm going to have to do a lot of editing to get to my view. I'm going to have to do a lot of editing.
How else can I get a full appreciation of what you guys do?
Step aside. Mr. Quinn's waiting. Mr. Quinn is up there with that rat.
That's good. That's good.
Do another pass.
It's still open. Final call on this bid?
No. Just got word for the boss. Some of Quinn's guys got popped. Something ain't right. He wants us to double check all IDs.
So get everybody that comes to post a triple check to clear.
They're catching on.
We
need to make sure they don't catch on completely. Need to hurry up.
All due respect, it's show man gonna miss it. Shit all risk now. Extra security ain't enough. We should have canceled.
The risk is allowing yourself to be seen as weak. Relax. Do what you have to do. Don't make a circus of it.
My men are stretched.
Your men are expendable, Mr. Ray. Business must proceed. Meantime,
meeting has opened.
Find out who killed my men.
We have an opening bid.
That's all.
Open to raise. Bid was raised.
Mr. Crispin.
Another bid received.
Would you excuse me?
Any other bids, Jeff?
Of course.
Our honored guest has arrived.
Mr. Quinn, unfortunately, I can't stay.
Enjoying our little pageant?
Final call on this bid.
Oh, which one? The one down there, up here?
Final call.
My associate, Mr. Arak. He's a loyal soldier. But he is young.
Moving on to the next item.
What do you see when you look down there?
Well, I see.
Bidding has opened.
Can we not?
Someone flexing his power.
We have an opening bid.
Mr. Rank sees it as an auction. He sees rewards.
Bid was raised.
Experience has taught me not to be manipulated.
Open to raise.
Not to back down.
Bids are still open.
I don't detect an accent, Mr. Crispin.
Final call on this bid. Final call. Sold.
Life has taught me a great many things to get me where
Moving
I am.
Moving on to the next item on your tablets.
And luck had nothing to do with any of it.
Bidding has opened. We have an opening bid.
Mr. Crispin.
Final call on this bid.
They don't trust you.
I know, we're leaving.
Final call.
Come here. Closer. Tattoo.
It's a tracking device beneath the skin. It's also very efficient for business.
I can scramble its signal.
That's it?
Yeah.
We have an opening bid. Next item will be offered.
I overheard them talking about Crispin. They know something is wrong. You need to get out of here now. Through the basement.
Come with me.
No. I won't.
Okay. That last part where they saw me. I couldn't run. I couldn't go any faster. How could I not be seen? I couldn't
Next
run.
I
heard them talking about Crispin. They know something is wrong. You need to get out of here now. Through the basement.
Come with me.
No, I won't leave my friends.
Okay.
We have an opening bid.
I'll send help.
Now. Let's go.
Gotta get out of here fast.
Oh my god. She found me. Well, there wasn't actually much that was seen. So I'm not gonna have to edit much. Can you move on? Too fast, being just running. In the corner, nobody there. So we're going. So this way too. We didn't notice that. Oh, get down! Can you stop and turn around? Stop.
Bam! There he is!
He couldn't just have stopped and turned around. So no people can move back. Yeah. Don't think I got my guns. Nope. Oh yep, dude, I got places to be. And people to see. I'm not gonna help them. Can you turn around? Take down. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. How do I get out of here? You don't see me! Ooh, that was close. How do I get out of here? Oh, there was a ladder.
I'll try the back.
New orders. Iraq wants Mr. Crispin found. Do not let him leave the ark. You see him? Grab him.
I'm not here.
I better restock my weapons. Everyone's out to kill me now.
Yeah. Got my weapons back, boy. Now I can do stuff. Take him out quietly. Discreetly. Gotta get around here. Let me in. Okay, let's go. That dude killed himself. I could have killed him.
What the hell are you doing in here?
I'm supposed to get out of here now. Goes back this way. Right there. I'm not. Why though? This thing is pointless.
Keep alert, man.
Ooh.
Now who the fuck's phone keep beeping?
Damn, that's a beep. He's still here.
Lit up to be less people who can see me.
Find that motherfucker. Stay frosty, baby.
Dang it. Almost had it. I was almost out. Almost made it. So close. Almost. No. Okay. So we want to get over here. Nope. Let's get this out. So we're back in the... Boom. Gotcha.
I'm
took too long.
I don't know what the fuck I'm looking at.
So I'm trying to get up here because up top there's less people.
Huh? Oh shit! Is it? Oh shit! Whoa! Yo!
So maybe up top I can get around faster.
Over there.
Hopefully.
I can't have a bus, bitch.
All right, let's go. No! Oh my gosh. It never goes where you want it to go. Ever. I said to go on the outside of the container, not on the inside of the container. Now I gotta do all that again. And I don't wanna. So I don't wanna. Go away. No one likes you. No one likes you. That's why you better turn back around.
Am I tripping?
Boy.
What the fuck? What is that?
Man.
No way we are losing this push. Shit. Fine, find him.
Man.
Pop my board.
Man.
Pop my board.
Can you stop? That's not fun. Thought. Don't want to show your face no more. No, I've taken out your buddy. This will be fine. Run, 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 run. I can make it. I can make it. I could make it. I mean, I could, doesn't mean I am. No, 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 no. Why? Why is it on that gun? This gun better. Come on, show your face again. Oh, no. Show your face again. I got something for you this time. Dang. Who are you? I know there's like a dude up here or something. Where are you at? Fam, homie, what are you doing now, boy? Puppy rig, that's what I thought.
Come on, this guy,
no. You say I'm nothing, but I'm killing all of you. I mean, I've died the last few times. He's dead. shooting. Oh, I see. Let's see if I can get him out of this. Nope. Oh, I see. No. Ooh, that was close. Show yourself. Show your face. Come on. Nah, that's what I thought. That's what I thought. Who could? I thought you were dead. You are dead. Get down. Now I'm done. Okay, run. Reach there. Am I done? Am I out? Should be good. Oh my gosh!
Fuck this guy up.
Ma'am. Yes, ma'am. I'm literally gonna run through this.
Stay away.
Open up. Yeah, I'm done for. Come on. Just run through this if I hurry. Hurry up. I did it. All I did was run through. Other way. I've just been running through the whole town.
911, please state your emergency.
There's a big shootout going on at the Barrows in Brandon Docks.
All units, we have a report of shots fired at the Barrows in Brandon Docks. Please respond.
Good. Cops will find those girls and get them someplace safe. As for those bidders, any slip past the bus, they'll end up on my plate eventually.
Yeah, I did it.
I'll keep an eye out for these guys and run them through the profiler. Then I can expose them for what they've done here and shut down this ring.
Mr. Pierce? Jax has wandered off. I'm very worried. I was going to call the police, but I wanted to call you first.
No, that's good. He does this sometimes. He's stressed. He likes to ride the trains. Don't worry. I know how to find him.
Please call me once you know anything. We really should involve the police if you can't find him.
It's going to be fine. Really. I was worried Jax would do this. He's not a kid that sits still. He's got a lot of his uncle in him. Gone searching for his mother. Where'd he go? There he is.
Okay, guys, well, I can't do that mission right now. I'm gonna have to end the video here. I know you want me to go get Pierce and continue on, but I'm gonna have to end the video here. After this text message.
Hang in there, kid. I'm coming for you.
That's all for this video of Watch Dogs. There's more to come, and I will be here in the next video. So long for now.